In today's video, we're going to be painting the purple robes of Espern Locarno, the Imperial Navigator from Blackstone Fortress. Now, the first thing we need to do is undercoat the model. As you can see here, I've used Mechanica Standard Grey, a nice neutral colour for all the colours we'll be applying. Now, the first colour will be Navigator Knight, which we'll be base coating the details with. We're then going to use Xeris Purple. We'll follow that with some highlights of Gene Stealer Purple. We'll finish off with some fine highlights of Warp Fiend Grey. So, first of all, let's get that Navigator Knight. We're just going to be concentrating on the cloak for this. So what I'm going to do is just add a little bit of water to the Navigator Knight, get my brush to a nice point, and we're just going to start applying it to the model. So this is literally just like I said, the cloak. We're not going to be doing his robe under here just yet. And if you need to, just do a couple of thin coats. With his cloak base coated, we're now going to use Xeris Purple to layer up the robes. And also when we've done that, we'll also highlight his cloak using the same colour. So we'll just finish painting a small detail here. When we're done layering his robe, we're going to use the same colour to highlight his cloak as well. With that step done, we're now going to move on to using Gene Stealer Purple. We're going to highlight both the cloak and the robe. Now for the cloak, we'll do a thinner highlight, but for the robe, we'll do quite a thick and chunky one. Finally, we're going to do a fine highlight, a Warp Fiend Grey on the robes, but we'll also do a couple of little dots just on the cloak, just where the light will catch, not too much. There we are, the robes and cloak of Espern Locarno are now done. I hope you enjoyed this video. Keep sending those requests in and we'll see you again soon. Bye bye.